Good morning, and welcome to the Monday Morning Mortgage Minute. And this week, we're going to add one more M to that M, and that's motivation. Now, speaking to people in the real estate industry, it's been a tough month. If you're a realtor, you've seen more competition than you have all year. If you're a lender, we had a refi boom on top of it already being busy, so you've been inundated. If you're title people, you're accommodating for those, you know, late closings, rushes, everything like that. It's been crazy. But I want to tell you this. You're doing an amazing job. You do an amazing job. And if no one else is telling you that, just know that I know you're doing an amazing job. This community that we have here in the Treasure Valley is insane. It's amazing. And the thing that I wish people would realize more who utilize real estate professionals, realtors, title, appraisers, lenders, that we all work extremely hard and we try to do our best job. And like most things in life, as an adult, there's no one, you know, behind you telling you, you're doing great, keep going. So I wanted to take this time, this Monday Morning Mortgage Minute, to tell you, you are loved. You are doing an amazing job. And if there's anything that I can do for you, even if it's just listen, if you are having a tough day and you need somebody to listen to, please give me a call.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my.
It's been a tough couple months for me too. And that's why I'm doing this video. I want you guys to know that I care about you and I want you to stay motivated. We're going into quarter four. We have October, November, December. It doesn't matter what's happened already this year. If you've had a shit year and you've lost deals and you've lost referral partners and you've had a bunch of stuff go wrong, doesn't matter, because every race is decided that last 100 meters, that last quarter. So, this last quarter, what are you going to do? That's been your Monday Morning Mortgage Minute. Again, I'm here for anybody who wants to talk. If you want to meet up for coffee or something else, I would love to do that with you. This has been David Sanders. I hope you have a great week, a great month, and a great end to your year. I'll see you next week. Thanks.
Monday, Monday. So good. Monday morning, it was all